Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. Welcome to another WordPress and Elementor tutorial. And in this video, you will learn how to add video as a background to your sections and containers in Elementor. So if you want to learn, and if you are a beginner level Elementor learner, you can simply watch this video and learn how to add video to your backgrounds. So without further ado, let's get into the screen.
Hi guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro. I'm your co-host Nirashik with another tutorial on Elementor. Today, when building a website, people set a goal to attract as many visitors as possible. For this purpose, I'm showing you guys how you can add background video to your WordPress website. So stay tuned, I'll tell you step by step how you can add video to your background. First of all, what I'll do is from the left side, I'll add another page here. I'll name it as Add Background Video and click Edit with Elementor. So now you guys can see that the page is inserted. What I'll do is I'll select this plus sign and choose a container. Let's go for this direction column. Container is selected. Now I'll change the min height to width first and then make it 100. Looks good. Now what I'll do is I'll choose this plus sign from the left side and drag a heading with it in this. Now add some text here. Below this, and we'll choose a button. Looks good. Now we'll do some settings. We'll choose this container here. We'll align it to the center and then scroll down and align items to the center. Looks good. Now I'll give it a heading, some text, and I'll name this button. Now I've added the heading here, some text, and name of the button. Now what I'll do is I'll give it some styling. Go to style here, choose the color from text color. Okay, a nice blackish. Okay, now go to style and align it to the center. Let's give it some color as well. Okay, and let's choose the button. Go to style from the left side and we'll give it. Okay, looks good. Now what I'll do is I'll choose this container here. Now I'll go to style from the left side. You can see background type here, classic, gradient, and video. You need to click this video here and you need to place the link of any video which you want your background to be. Okay, so you can add a YouTube video or you can add a downloaded one as well. So I'll be adding a YouTube video link here. Let's see how it looks. Okay, so the video is added here. You have start time of the video and the end time. Okay, if I want this to be 20 seconds and start time to be 10 seconds. Okay, here you also have option of play once, play on mobile, privacy mode. You can select anything if you want. Here I can add a background image which I want to be played before the video is played. Okay, so let's select this image here and see how it looks. Okay, let's see how it looks first. I'll click preview changes. Now this is the image which we have added and this is going to be the video. Looks good. Okay, what else we have is this background overlay. Let's choose this here. You can add a color to your background as well, so that see how it looks. Editing for the heading, go to style from the left side, choose the typography. Other family here, let's go for Times New Roman. Okay, and increase its size. Looks okay. Let's go for 45. Okay, that looks good. Now we choose this. Let's reduce its typography a bit and we'll choose the family Poppins. Okay, and for this we can also have some styling here. Okay, let's choose the typography here and click the family and go for Poppins. See how my design looks. I'll click preview changes and see if it's working properly. Okay, so this is the image which I've inserted and now this is the video. Looks really beautiful now. I hope you like my tutorial. If you want more such videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button and comment below.